Police need help finding this man. They say beat and robbed a customer at a Bronx restaurant. This video is from the Kennedy Fried Chicken on Westchester Avenue, March 31st. This happened around 9:50 at night. The attacker got away with $2 of the victim's money. Anybody with any information is asked to call NYPD's Crime Stoppers hotline. The phone number is 1-800-577-TIPS. Katie Johnston for CBSNewYork.com.